Hello, my name is Dr. Keith Nemec. I practice in Wheaton, Illinois. I'm the co-founder with my wife, Lori, of the Total Health Institute in Wheaton, Illinois. I've been in practice 27 years, and we had a complete shift in how we practiced because my wife got very sick. Lori, the love of my life, she is the reason we do what we do. When she got sick, standard medicine didn't have any option, so we decided to go into alternative medicine. And in alternative medicine, we went to the top alternative health and healing institutes in the country. We met with other doctors, alternative healing doctors in Europe, and they all had pieces, but they didn't have the whole picture. So what we did was we took a piece from each one, and we had a bunch of pieces, but didn't know how to put them together. And we just prayed that God would show us what the picture looked like. And one day it was revealed, and when it was, she got out of her sick bed, never to return. And that's how we started Total Health Institute. And the thing about what we do at the Institute is we're multidisciplinary. We have doctors of different types, so we can really treat holistically body, mind, and emotions and get the highest level of health and healing for all of our patients. The healing approach with patients is to treat the cause, not the effect. So I don't treat any symptoms, conditions, or diseases. I treat what makes the person out of balance. So whether they have cancer, heart disease, diabetes, whatever condition they come in, we're not focusing on their condition, we're focusing on their health. So when we balance the nervous system, the hormonal system, the digestive system, the elimination system, balance the body's biochemistry, and balance the mental emotional state, they can heal from anything, and that's always been our approach. The way we're a little different is we have an inpatient facility and an outpatient facility. So people stay at the Institute, and in staying at the Institute, we can get a tremendous change in a short time because they're not throwing their system out of balance by going home. So we have people fly in from around the country and actually from around other countries to stay for anywhere from 1 to 4 weeks for a program. But the big thing that makes us different is not only our treatment, but we're a teaching facility. The most important thing is if you don't teach a patient the diet, the lifestyle, how to live what we call the 7 basic steps to total health, which is air, water, food, sleep, exercise, fasting and detoxification, meditation, prayer, and stillness. If you don't get that in them, then any treatment you're gonna do is gonna be just temporary relief. So we hold their hand through it. We guide them until they own it. And once they own it, and this is the advantage we have when they can stay at the Institute, we make sure they get the concepts. We make sure that they own these concepts. And then when they go back into their lifestyle, their regular life, they can sustain the health and healing they achieved. I don't treat any symptom, condition, or disease for the simple reason is the body designed by God heals. It heals. If you cut your finger, it heals. You don't need any help to heal. So what we do is we remove all the blockages in the nervous system, hormonal system, digestion, elimination, body's biochemistry, mental, emotional state. When we balance these, the body just naturally heals. It's very rarely that a person won't heal when you remove the blockages. The most important thing that I can do for patients is to teach them. The definition of doctor is teacher. It's not treater, it's teacher. So when I can teach them how to live the right life, eat the right food, get the right exercise, spend that time in quietness and stillness, get to sleep at the right time, when they do all these 7 basic steps, that's what I think we want to do with each and every patient. And when we do that, it's not that we're all going to live to be 100. It's not about living to be 100. What it's about is having full life in the years that you have. So our goal for every patient is that however many years they have, that they live them to the full, and that if they live to be 80, they can do everything that they could do at 40. No reduction in vitality, no reduction in mental, emotional state. And that's what we're seeing in the country today. People are aging prematurely, not only physically with inflammatory and chronic disease, but also mentally, emotionally with cognitive disorders. The goal for each patient is to help them live life to the full and to help them be doctor-free and to be medication-free so that they can live the life that they were designed to live. And as I said, when we balance the systems, they will be that type of person. If you'd like to know more about us, go to www.totalhealthinstitute.com And there's a lot of information on the website. We have videos, we have audios, we have other information. And after going there, we can always have myself or one of our health associates call you back and answer any of your questions.